people who aren't really familiar with Nirvana's first album. And I think part of the problem was that they might have been trying to attempt too much. However, later when they re-released the album, it was called The Pencil Case Wank.